What are we doing today?
Today, we're going to do something really special.
Yay! Some exercises? Ready for some exercises?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go on inside then. Come on.
Hi, John.
Oh, hi, Robin. Hi, kids.
Okay.
Just doing a really good warm-up exercise here. I'm going to start running soon.
All right. Let's give this
Everyone
a try,
Everyone give
okay?
that a try? All you do is just put your feet out and then in. That's right.
Hey, this is fun.
That's right. I call these side stride jumps.
Okay.
It really gets you moving and
it
all
sure
warmed
does.
Up and everything.
Oh, right into the wall. You're
we
so
have to
warmed
be careful
up.
With us. Yeah.
Oh, this is a fun one. Bounce up and down like a jumping jack.
Right. You can always use your arms for this one. Put your arms up like this when you do it.
Okay. Can you try that?
Some people can't do it, though.
Well, make sure at home, if you're doing this at home, don't be around anything that you can break.
You can take a okay. small break.
Okay.
Maybe you just do it with your arms.
Oh, my legs.
Maybe you do this?
Don't they? Yeah. The muscles, just
okay.
really.
And you can start back up again with your feet.
Okay.
I can do that.
You get a nice rhythm, like a nice beat going.
Right. This is really good for warming up with things like hockey. A lot of
uh-huh.
people play hockey.
I know Lisa plays hockey.
No, I don't.
Don't you play hockey?
No, my brother does.
Maybe he does this exercise
I'm
before
tired.
He skates.
Probably. I'm tired too, Scott.
Oh, you want to take another rest?
Another rest? I want to take a long break.
Me too.
Okay. Well, I'm all just warmed up now to go running, so I'll see you later, Ron.
Okay.
Bye, kids.
Bye, John. Let's go to the table, kids. Okay. Everybody sit down, make yourselves comfortable.
Okay.
Jason's gonna tie up a shoe, that's good. Put a basketball down there. Everybody home comfortable? Good.
Yeah.
Sure
yeah.
they are.
Hey,
no,
that's what my name starts with
an M, yeah.
So it's my
What's
brother's,
an
my
M
brother's
doing
Michael
there?
Too.
What's an M doing there? I don't know, this whole table's got letters all over it. Okay, I've got some special things today.
What did you start with?
All right.
Hey, tie my shoe.
What's in the bag, anybody know?
Popsicle stick.
You can see right through it, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, can you move down just a little bit? Just a little bit and everything, because we want everybody at home to be able to see us do this, okay? That's good. Very good. Here's a popsicle stick, right?
Yeah.
Now you can make something with popsicle sticks. It's really great.
A popsicle house.
Popsicle house, sometimes, but because this week we're talking about boats, I thought we'd make a popsicle raft. Like that. This one actually floats, did you know that?
Mm-mm.
I've got a little space in here too, and I'll show you why that space is there in just a minute. But first of all, I thought I'd give everybody some popsicle sticks.
Can you give me one?
Sure, because we're all gonna try to make a raft.
I have one now.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Here, I got my hand out for me.
How big is the raft?
Well, this doesn't have to be too big, about that size.
I made my raft.
I'll show you how.
Hey, look, Jason, where's the raft?
I already got my raft.
Got it already done. Hey, that's fast, Jason.
He took yours.
I think so. There's some for you, and I'll get some glue out here, too.
You got lots of glue.
Let's see how wide it is.
Here. This you got 30.
That's okay. If you drop them, it's okay. We got lots
that's
more up here. I'll get them later.
Got straw from there.
Crane?
What did it stand for?
Oh, I'll show you why in a second. Okay, now here's how you do this. Can I borrow my raft back for a sec?
Yep.
Okay.
You take two popsicle sticks,
yeah.
okay, and you lay them down. You lay them down like, oops, there we go. Lay them down like this.
Like so.
Okay.
It's like a deal.
Like so.
Good. Just like that. Now, we take some glue.
I'll put mine and put it on each end of the board.
Good. Now we take some glue,
mm-hmm.
and I'm gonna run a line of glue.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Right down there. And, oops. Right down there, like
now
that.
Now put some sticks.
Now you put sticks across. You got yours, JJ? Okay.
Oops.
There we go. And another line.
A bug's on you.
Like this. Yes, there's a bug floating around here. Better look out, you might become part of a popsicle raft. Okay. The line down here, and then you just start laying sticks across the top of your two
nice
main popsicle sticks.
Hey, look, mine.
Curved.
That's a curved one, isn't it? Okay. Down here with this one. There we go, Terry. A line on your popsicle sticks.
Look, mine.
Good. Super. Okay, we'll do this one too.
How come I'm always last?
Well, I guess it's because you're on my right-hand side, and I start around here on the left-hand side and go all the way around the circle. Okay.
I made a box.
And yeah. on your right. Mine's broke.
Oh, it's sort of chewed up there, isn't it? Okay, now, you guys can keep doing that and get your glue together there.
I want mine to be, kind of, put another stick.
Another stick on? Well, you might make it too heavy. Just, you gotta leave a little space right in the middle between two of your middle sticks. Just leave a little space, because that's where we're gonna put the thing that they call the mast.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you put them up like this.
Right, except we're gonna use straws for ours instead of other popsicle sticks.
Aw.
Oh, I know. Oh, well.
Hey, when I slammed the table, mine fell
down. You just lost
in.
Your popsicle stick. Okay. Let's see if I brought my scissors today or not. No, I guess not. Well, we can just use a whole straw.
Yeah, I guess so.
I guess we could do that? Think we can do it? Oh, okay.
No, I can break them.
Yeah, I wonder if you can break them. Let's see. There's halfway.
Hey, why don't you try your magic trick?
Well, that's not really magic, but I guess that's close enough.
Yeah.
Now, here's what we do. We take a half a popsicle stick now, and you stick it through there like that.
Okay.
Okay.
Like so.
Like so.
Like so.
Like po. Like ho. Like ho ho.
Ho ho.
Ho ho.
I'm gonna take a piece of tape here just to make sure my stick stays in place.
Ho ho.
Okay. Good.
Like ho ho.
Whoops.
Oops.
Raft.
Your raft just lost
its... Collapsed.
Just collapse.
Well,
that's okay. There's no rush. Okay, good. Now there's my mast on my raft, like that. And I'll need a sail.
Look at mine.
That's a pretty big sail. Hey, that's good. You've got a nice space in there too, and everything. That's good.
I don't have enough glue here.
Want some more glue?
So do I.
I don't need none.
I'm not in a rush making raft.
Oh, they need some there, too.
Okay.
Just all
and some there, and there, and there, and there.
Thanks.
All I
You're
need
welcome.
To do that is a straw boost.
Okay, now let's take a piece of this paper here. This is kind of a ripped looking one, but this will be okay. I'm going to punch a hole using a popsicle stick.
How can I?
Oops.
How do you get yours standing up?
I used a little bit of tape.
Can you give us some?
Sure. I need two pieces of tape. I just sort of strapped, or not strapped, but I just put the tape around either side. One piece for you. And another piece
collapsed.
For you.
Mine did too. Look. Here's
I think
my
they
raft.
Collapsed pretty good. That's great, JJ.
Look at my raft.
Okay. And I'm going to put a great big R.
R for you.
For my name, Ron.
My hey, Ron.
On my sail.
Ron, you shouldn't do that.
That's a pretty big sail, though, isn't it, for such a little boat?
Yeah.
I think so. I'll fold this in half.
And write Ron on that.
There.
That's a better sail. That's good. Now I need a little tea
straw.
Hole here.
There, my raft.
I want a whole straw, too.
Okay.
Hey,
I just put
Jason,
my raft up.
Pass me a straw.
Nope, oh, this one. There you go. Okay.
Look, the raft is
and
broken.
Yeah.
I was gonna put.
Let's see. I'll put a.
Those.
I'll put a littler R, smaller R here. Littler.
Jason's got holster.
There. There's my letter R for my raft.
Me and Mike got the biggest straw.
And there. Put the holes there for my mast.
Come on, give me some tape.
There's some.
Okay. I can't even rip it off.
That's true.
Come on, I don't even got a straw.
Okay, Diddy, hold up. There we go. There's a piece.
Sailing, sailing.
Okay.
Sailing
and there's a piece. We're not going to have time to finish this up, everybody, but that's what a raft is going to look like anyway. You put your straw through here, and there's your little sail. And you put whatever you want in there, okay? But listen, for right now, let's just go. Leave all the stuff here, and I'll pick it up on my way back, okay?
Yeah. I have to, just
Oops, that's okay. I'll get it in a second.
Hey,
I'll pick it up way back. Come on, Jason.
Hi, Ron.
Hi, Murray.
Hi, kids.
Hi.
Well, are you ready to sing a boat song today?
Yeah, okay.
A boat song. This is a song that is a Canadian folk song.
Uh-huh.
And it comes from Newfoundland, Nova Scotia, and the East Coast. And it's called Eyes the Bye. Does anybody know that song?
Sort of,
do you know
yeah.
that song? Maybe some of the girls and boys at home know the song. Good. What does Eyes the Bye mean?
I don't know.
Well, maybe if I sing the first verse for you, you'll know. Okay, let's see if you can tell me. Eyes the Bye that fills the boat, and Eyes the Bye that sails her. Eyes the Bye that catches the fish and takes them home to Lizer. What
so
do you think?
So Eyes the Bye is the guy saying he's singing by himself,
that's right?
Right. So I'm the boy.
I'm the boy, right. I'm the boy that catches the fish and takes them home to Lizer. Do you know what I thought we might use? How many know that song now that you've heard it?
Yeah, I know.
A couple of people do. Okay, let's try that. Eyes the Bye that fills the boat, and Eyes the Bye that sails her. Eyes the Bye that catches the fish and takes them home to Liza. Hip your partner, Sally Tebow. Hip your partner, Sally Brown. Fogle, Tool, and Gate Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Are those words in this box somewhere?
No, they're not. They're all coming out of my head because I remember that song. We learned it. Well, I learned it a long time ago. I thought maybe the children might like to hit some, do some shakers and instruments. We'll get our musical instruments out today. There you go. Remember how we used this? Okay. That one doesn't have anything left in it to shake. How about that? Okay. And there's our sticks. Okay. And you can hit those sticks.
Okay.
Okay? Ready? And. Eyes the Bye that fills the boat, and Eyes the Bye that sails her. Eyes the Bye that catches the fish and takes them home to Lizer. Hip your partner, Sally Tebow. Hip your partner, Sally Brown. Falls up to and Gate Morton Carver all around the circle. Oh, very good.
I don't know how you do that. Let's do the first part again.
Let's do the first part. Okay. Eyes the Bye that fills the boat, and Eyes the Bye that sails her. Eyes the Bye that catches the fish and takes them home to Lizer. She didn't want that part.
Do,
do you want to try that?
Sure.
Okay,
see if we
go.
Can learn it.
It's a dancing song, actually. People are going around in circles. And hip your partner means just to sort of twirl them around, okay? Hip your partner, Sally Tebow. Hip your partner, Sally Brown. Souls of Twill and Gate, Morton Carver, all around the circle.
Well, that's good. That's
good.
A good song. Let's put all the stuff back in the bag, okay?
Okay, all right. I think
dump it all back
that's
in
it.
There.
That's it, great, okay.
Throw it back in.
Right in the bag.
Okay, that was
that's
a good song,
it.
Marie.
Good.
Thanks very much.
Okay.
We'll see you later.
Right.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, John.
Oh, hi, Ron.
Hi, kids.
How's work going?
Oh, great.
Good.
Does anybody here ever go fishing, you know, from the shore, like the river or something?
Oh, like with the bank, the deep.
Yeah.
Do that?
Yeah.
Enjoy
doing that?
Yeah, it's
I
nice.
Do that. It's a good idea not to get too close to the shore, like to the water, though.
Yeah, well, especially if it's really deep.
Right.
Yeah.
That's very important, then, to wear a life jacket when you're fishing from a bank, like on a river or a pond or something.
Uh-huh. So always wear a life jacket when you're around deep water.
Right.
Okay, good. Thanks a lot, John.
Okay, you're on. Bye, kids.
You guys have fun today?
Yeah!
Super, that's great. Well, it's getting kind of late, so I guess I'll see you later, all right?
Bye!
Bye!
It's fun to play in